I spent almost 30 years in the automotive world up in Michigan, in the corporate life. However, it became unfulfilling after a while. So I was scared, I was nervous, I was confused. At that point, I met with my SCORE mentor, and we talked through what were those skill sets that you brought from corporate life, and what are those your passions. Put those together, and we formulated Aunt Laurie's.
Laurie has continued to impress me and evolve over the last couple of years. I think it's reflected in something called grit. When you look at what her business is about, it has touched so many in the community.
We help people with disabilities learn job skills, and we do that through our gift baskets. The gift baskets are handwoven here at the center. A lot of our products are actually made by someone with a disability. There was a young client working with me for several weeks over the very busy Christmas season, and I walked in one particular day and she was sort of sad, and I said, well, what's the matter? And she says, well, Aunt Laurie, I got a job. And I said, well, that's great, that's good, that's what this is about. And she says, yeah, but I don't want to leave you. I've always had a dream to own my own business. And to actually take that step and pull the trigger, I'm proud of that.